this morning. Get ready to add a little fire to your palate this weekend because Bud Selmy is here from Margarita Grill in Glen, which is in the Mount Washington Valley. And also, you're the founder of Sizzlin Sauces, which are super hot. So we're going to combine those two things today.
Yes, I am. I'm one of the chefs at Margarita Grill in Glen, New Hampshire. We are one of 11 farm-to-table certified restaurants in the state of New Hampshire. And we're going to be featuring our crab cake, which is one of our signature appetizers that we serve at Margarita Grill.
Let's get it going.
Alrighty.
Do you buy the crab cake looking like this if you're trying this at home? Because it looks like you made this from scratch.
It's made with blue crab and a Jonah crab, and then a little bit of mayonnaise, jalapeno, cilantro, and some breadcrumbs, along with some cornbread.
Gotcha.
And let me give you a little background about Margarita Grill and Sizzlin Sauces.
Yeah, how's business up in Glen?
Business is booming. We're in the middle of New Hampshire Restaurant Week, which I'm one of the celebrity chefs for New Hampshire Restaurant Week.
Right.
So that's going really well, and this is a dish that we are featuring at Margarita Grill this week. And it is served with our award-winning Creeping Quag hot sauce, which is a cranberry plum prickly pear cactus.
So these sauces that you invented, these are super hot. These are for people that want to test their taste buds, sort of, with
a lot of flavor. We've actually won 61 national awards with our sauces and relishes.
But they're all hot, right?
They're all hot, yep. But they have a lot of flavor. When they judge the national competitions, they judge on flavor as well as heat. So that's the reason why we've won so many national awards.
Where do you come up with these new sauces? Do you do that at your house? Do you do that at Margarita Grill?
It's done at Margarita Grill, and we basically just do some research on the combinations and then come up with the recipes.
You must try a lot of different combinations before you you get to the end.
Well, the original sauce, Spit and Fire hot sauce, we came up with just one shot. One time.
So we seared both sides here, right?
Yeah, we're searing both sides of this crab cake.
And then what else are we going to do here as we come down the stretch?
As we're going to put a little bit of arugula on the plate.
On the plate, all right.
And then I have a lemon crown that we're going to add to that.
All right.
And we have some honey habanero sauce. Honey habanero, and that is made with some Spit and Fire hot sauce.
By the way, who's your chief taste tester for these hot sauces?
Well, that would be me and my family and some of the folks at the restaurant.
Yeah.
So we're going to take this crab cake, put it on the arugula, top it with a little bit of the honey habanero hot sauce.
That looks great.
And we're going to have a little bit of a lemon crown right there. And we serve that with our Creeping Quag hot sauce, which is cranberry plum prickly pear cactus.
Perfect. Put it in there. Bud, nice to meet you.
Thank you very much.
See you up in Glen.
Alrighty, thank you.
All right, thanks. We'll be right back.